Hey Nathan, it's Wednesday, July 8th, and the beginning of a new segment I like to call Why Is It Wednesdays? Or Why Is It Wednesdays? On these days, we'll be answering some of the world's biggest why questions in the attempt to get a little bit wiser about the way our universe works. So today, I thought I'd start us off with a very, very important question of why does coffee make you poop? Well, you probably know that coffee contains the psychoactive drug caffeine. Unless you're talking about drinking decaffeinated coffee, and if so, you're some kind of freak alien. And even decaffeinated coffee has a small amount of caffeine in it, so remember, everything's a lie. Anyway, caffeine is actually the most used psychoactive drug in the world. Now, its relatedness to making you do number two is due to the fact that the other way that caffeine is classified is as a stimulant. As opposed to depressants like alcohol, when stimulants enter your brain, they cause it to be more active. Caffeine fights to block the reception of adenosine, which acts as an inhibitor of other chemicals that are released and work in the brain. So the caffeine in coffee affects the brain, which leads to effects that range all over the body. The area that we're concerned with in particular is the rectosigmoid colon. Caffeine causes a stimulation of the muscles in this area, which nicely relaxes the poop right on down to be ready to come out. The visual from imagining that is just, captivating. So when you get down to it, chemicals in your coffee work with chemicals in your brain to activate the muscles in your bowels to tell you and your body that the time to poop is now. Like famous coffee lover, beard haver, wheezy waiter says, I love it when the coffee's done. Work on my lower intestine. Or something. I think he says something like that. How wonderful chemistry is. Are you a coffee drinker? How do you take it? I drink it from time to time to deal with my horrible evening sleepiness, but I try to limit myself so I don't get dependent. Oh, and if you were wondering, I like my coffee black. No sugar, no cream. As black and dark as Bender's soul. Nathan, we'll see you on Friday. Want to have a more in-depth discussion of the science at work, the statistics, other kinds of stimulants, etc.? Join us below in the comments and subscribe for more thrice-weekly educational, entertaining videos. Also, if you have any questions or suggestions you'd like to see us cover on a Why Is It Wednesdays, let us know in the comments.